Making his way to the ring, the PTW World Heavyweight Champion.
Welcome your new
PTW World Heavyweight Champion.
Since I held both titles at one time. I told Death Row once I come back, I will be leaving with both championship belts again. Now I dare anybody who wants to face me, they have to earn it. Because I am the greatest champion of all time.
So, we heard the speech. He said, if anyone wants to versus him, you have to earn it. Well, I think Delcho is inches away from where to versus him. Well, I think we know who this is. The man who also lost last night. Weighing 109 pounds, the Samoan Sasquatch. This man has a history of suplexes. I think the Beast wants to show him a real suplex like he did last night. And I think OGC is watching this right now, and if he is, I bet he should be mad right now because somebody just stole his spear. While you here with y'all show out, the Beast is looking like this man thinks he's better than me. I'll show him tonight. The standoff.
I am here tonight to stand and to talk. My match was a fluke.
You say every match was a fluke.
So, I did what was best for business. I took out Death Troll. I had to take off that sick son of a bitch. I kicked his ass, and then I'm gonna take what's mine from you. You know, I was gonna win that title. Me, I would have been the World Heavyweight Intercontinental Champion, me. That sick son of a bitch mind game. These mind games, like, it give me, I get insane, crazy. That son of a bitch.
Hold up. So you saying you helped me win it? Huh? That's what you're saying?
It's a 50-50 chance. I probably did, I probably didn't. Who knows?
I know right now for sure that the Beast is not looking at a happy mood right now.
I don't think I need the help from anybody to beat three other men to reclaim what's rightfully mine.
Don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, he was champion once and he can beat it again.
You can keep thinking that I owe you a championship match, but you have to earn it.
Show you tonight.
Not only earn a championship match, earn.
You did this. You called him out here. What you do that for? What you call him out for?
Oh, that's the man who they call the demon. They called him out, and he's here to show. The man had mortal enemies. No one has ever actually went to hell by this man, but he can't send them. He doesn't look very too happy either. No one's happy inside this ring tonight. No one's happy about what happened. Beating up Sasquatch. The beast in here happy watching. These men have rage in them tonight. Chokeslam. Death throw. Right down the hill. And he's not done yet. He's going for a power driver. And Tombstone Power Driver from Death Troop. And Sasquatch still inching for more. Oh, he's running out the ring. Oh, they're not done yet. The beast gets death throw. Taking out all that anger. Death Troll don't know what to do. Like he's in a lot of hell of a trouble dealing with Sasquatch and all.
Nobody challenges me.
Whoa, L5. Whoa, L5 from the Beast. There you have it. All these men at the end of the year brawl, and all of them waiting for SummerSlam. SummerSlam is ahead, so sit back and enjoy the flight. Y'all sending a message to the Beast. The Beast is probably watching this don't care right now. The other thing he had for him is thinking about SummerSlam. Dead man walking. The man they call the Masters of Skreeks is upon us. And he agrees that he's gonna tear the beast to pieces for that championship at SummerSlam. But we'll see if he just talk or is he all about that action. We'll see you tonight. Good night. The beast coming back out here running. Sasquatch still on the ground. Oh, spear, Sasquatch is worn out here. I don't think he better do his match tonight, but we know one thing for sure, the Beast ready for SummerSlam. I think that he beat Death Row once, he can do it again. So have a great night, and we have a match for you in a few moment here. Night of Champions. Call this raw.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring is the United States champion, Mario Fields. Where is Mario Fields? This is his longest entrance ever. It took him 2 years to get to the ring. There he is, ladies and gentlemen. What's this? Sasquatch! Oh my gosh! Sasquatch is making common enemies. He better watch his back. Oh my gosh, you hear that? God, what's gonna stop these? Oh my gosh! Match haven't even started. These guys are going at it. That short brawl we just witnessed. Wow, match haven't even started. Sasquatch is making too many enemies. Will he even make it to SummerSlam? We don't know. Well, I guess we're going to find out at SummerSlam. If Sasquatch becoming empty, we're going to know. And his opponent from Shreveport, Louisiana, J.C.O.D. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the this is match number 2 for Mario Fields and JCOD. These guys have had an incredible match for the first time a couple of months ago, or should I say a couple of shows ago. This match is official, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know what the hell that was, but oh my gosh, he just slams him. He slams Mario Fields. We want to know the condition of Mario Fields right now. He was snuck attacked by Sasquatch, so that could be possibly why he's already weakened. Oh, he takes him down, ladies and gentlemen. I don't think Mario Fields is going to win this one. And everybody, in case everybody's wondering, 1, 2, and that was a close call, ladies and gentlemen. What I was saying, oh yeah, in case everybody's wondering, why does the United States champion doesn't have his title? That's because it was stolen. No one knows where it is, and hopefully Mario Fields will find a person who stole it. He takes him down.
What a bear hug. How can Mario get out of this? That grip around the ribs. You can hear bones cracking. Is he going to find a super? Mario finds a way to get out of it.
Ooh. And by the way, ladies and gentlemen, apparently, in case you're wondering, is that Death Joe and the Beast side by side commentating? Yes, it is. Because apparently, we have been forced to... Oh, did you hear that, ladies and gentlemen? Again, we have been forced to commentate during this match to promote SummerSlam in a few weeks. As much as I can't stand the Beast ass, I'm going to keep this business-wise and just do my job. And now Sasquatch, the referee, special guest referee is in here. So what you got to say about this match, Beast?
I'm going to win.
We'll see.
I'm going to keep my championship.
Shut your goddamn mouth, Death Troll and the Beast.
You do your job. Anyway, we don't want to take the focus off.
Switch in music to the rev.
My gosh.
That should do it right there.
That should do it there, but we have no ref. It's going to do it. 1, 2.
Kick out.
We got multiple referees out here, ladies and gentlemen.
After that kick to the head. Nothing like a spear from the Beast, Cash. With Sasquatch experience earlier tonight.
Speaking of Sasquatch, a tombstone pile driver is nothing like Sasquatch's experience. I don't know what's worse, a spear or a pile driver. I say pile driver.
Well, you can go with the spear or the F5 or the pedigree. Pick one.
Say neither. Pile driver. It's like what I'm going to do to Sasquatch later on tonight. And I might just give him, just for the hell of it, a clothesline from hell.
Knee to the gut by JDOC.
Oh, did you hear that?
That's a long name.
I believe his ribs are cracked.
I think Marty's going to be able to make it to another event. His ribs might be broken after tonight.
Yeah, Sasquatch is starting to check up on him. I can't believe he's actually being fair for once.
I'm just trying to see if he's okay.
JDOC is not. Got to make sure the referee is gonna check on Mario.
I don't know what this went up. Oh my gosh! An RKO.
That should do it. He should be knocked out.
Pin him.
Oh my god! Is he gonna win like this?
Not this way. Oh my gosh! I think he snapped his neck.
Look at JDOC. He's going after the Sasquatch.
Now Mario Fields has been weakened, ladies and gentlemen.
Sasquatch is not.
Apparently this match has been a draw all of a sudden.
Into the head of Sasquatch. He's just been taking out of everybody ever since he lost in the Fatal 4-Way match to the Beast.
Sasquatch need to watch it, man. He's making all these enemies. All right, the whole damn roster going to be after his ass. And now all of a sudden, these guys are double teaming him now.
Triple threat match with the referee involved.
Apparently Sasquatch is going to have 2 matches tonight. I just got word from the authority. This is now a triple threat match. Oh, suplex.
a chapter out of the book of beef.
Oh my gosh! Did you hear that smack?
Sasquatch stole another move from beef.
Wonder what Beast think of that. Speaking of Beast, I am beside him right now. As much as I just want to drop kick him right now, I got to keep it professional. Hey, Sasquatch, he tapped out just like he did it over the limit. He tapped out just like he did it over the limit. The Mario Fields wins this.
A sleeper hole.
Mario Fields has won this one.
A no man can withstand a sleeper hole. Just give up.
I don't think Mario Fields heard what I said. He've already won the match. This was turned into a triple threat match for the authority. Mario Fields has won this one because he made him tapped out. Oh, this guy! What, these guys dropped on their head or something? Mario Fields have already won the match. What's that squash is doing? What's he doing? Getting the hell out of here.
That squash is leaving. Well, I guess he got to prepare for his match with Death though tonight.
You know, which, that main event is coming up next, if I'm not mistaken.
Is his butt in the face of Mario?
That doesn't look right, ladies and gentlemen.
The book out of Rakishi. That move doesn't look right.
And apparently, ladies and gentlemen,
called the Mafia chokehold.
Mario Fields has no idea that he's already won this match, but apparently the match is already going on. So we're gonna announce, ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this match is Mario Fields. The match has already been over. Mario Fields has won this. The match was turned into a triple threat match. He made Sasquatch tap, and now Sasquatch is going to get ready for his upcoming match.
Did he just pin Mark?
Remember,
match is over.
He made Sasquatch tap out because they turned into a triple threat match, dumbass beast. Mario Fields has won, ladies and gentlemen. Well, the winner of this match, Mario Fields.